Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on exporting your notes on Mac OS. This will work on both iMacs and MacBooks. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. If you are migrating to a new Mac and you want to bring your notes with you, the easiest way is just by having iCloud switched on. When you sign in to the new Mac with your Apple ID, the notes will sync over. However, if you want to export notes to use somewhere else, this is how you do it. Open the Notes app. Select the note you want to export, click on it to highlight it. Now click File from the top left toolbar and then select Export as PDF. Give your PDF a name and choose what folder you want to save it in. That note will now be exported as a PDF, which you can send to anyone on WhatsApp or email, for example. You are only able to export one note at a time this way. If you want to export all of your notes at once, you can download this free third-party app called Notes Exporter. Download it from writeapp.com/notesexplorer. When you run it for the first time, you may need to go into your security settings and allow it to run. This is just because it wasn't downloaded from the App Store. Once the app is running, choose the export location. You'll now need to give the exporting app permission to access your notes. Once that's done, there will be a new folder in the location you chose called Notes. This saves all notes as text files, so it will only work for your text notes, not notes with media such as images or sound. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Mac tips and tricks.